This is the tunnel that the Granduc Road used to go through in the winter. In the summer, they went around the tunnel, but it had pressure-operated doors on each end. And it looks like the tunnel is not only blocked, there's an enormous sound of water down there somewhere.